But we will illustrate how to create a composite application project to bundle all artifacts in CEAP and deploy it in EESB and invoke the proxy. Go to Developer Studio dashboard and create a new Connector Exporter project. Enter a project name. And click Finish. Right click on the created project, select New and select Add or Remove Connectors. Add the connectors from workspace to the project. Click Finish. And now create a composite application project. Enter a project name. And select the dependencies to include the projects. And click Finish. Now right click on the CEAP and click Export Composite Application Project. Select a destination to save this CAR file and click Finish. Now the CAR file is exported to the destination. Go to the ESP management console in the browser and log in with your admin credentials. You may use the default admin credential by entering admin as username and password. Click Add under Carbon Applications to add the CAR file. And click Upload. This will deploy all artifacts from the CAR file into the ESB. Go to the services list and invoke the create issue proxy using try it operation. Now the issue is created in the Jira for the PagerDuty incident.